All right, everybody, it is Monday and I just got home from work. I thought I would just randomly pull out the camera. Because, I don't know, it'll be interesting to see, like, during the week what happens. I mean, I probably won't do this every day. I just got home at, like, a decent time today, and I kind of wanted to give an update. The first day back went good. I'm trying to figure this angle and everything out. First day back went good. Now I have some stuff that I need to get done for tomorrow, so I'm going to go change and get working. Hopefully you're having a great day. I'll see you whenever I pick up the camera. Good morning, everybody, and happy Sunday. So I didn't vlog at all yesterday because nothing really happened, but I have a few clips from during the week, and I'm going to save those. I'm going to edit for Monday. But Sam and I are going to Winter Jam tonight, so that'll be fun. We're going down to an outlet mall. Is it an outlet mall? I can't really remember. Sawgrass Mills Mall, and we're going to have fun there. So yeah, we will be doing that. And I will edit Monday because we have the day off, get work done on Monday, do a little bit, all of it on Monday. So yeah, I'm gonna get going and I'll see you in a little bit. Okay, it's so nice I can tell if it's actually going. Okay, so we made it to the Sawgrass Mall area. Now we are looking, we went to Target because I had to get something for work that I broke. Cup? What's it called?
Water bottle.
Water bottle cup thing. So now we are going to find
Disney store. Yeah.
The eye roll, like, what are we going to find?
I had to think about it for a second.
Disney store. Where all my money's gonna get lost. Hopefully not. No. So, and then trying to figure out what to do for lunch.
Nope.
Dinner.
Whatever.
For the early concert. Dinner. Do they have a late lunch, early dinner? What's that called?
Dinner.
Okay. So that's what we're doing.
Thank you. You're changing my heart.
Thank you.
Okay, we are out from the concert. What do you think?
Yay! I love it.
Yes, it was very good. I'm tired though. And hungry. It's 10:20 and we ate dinner at 4:30.
Yep.
Somewhere around there. So I don't know, now we're just sitting because
people are trying to figure out their parking spots.
People walking, a million cars. I think I'm gonna take my shoes off because my feet hurt. And maybe take a 10-minute nap. Why not? I mean, we have time to kill, really. Yeah. So that's what we're doing.